Hello guys, welcome to another tutorial, and today I'm going to talk about downloading and installing WhatsApp on PC. To do that, first you have to download an application called Bluestacks. To do that, just go to bluestacks.com at first and choose your machine. If you are using an Apple PC, download for macOS, and if you are a Windows user, click on download for XP Vista or Windows 7/8. So I am using Windows 8, so I'll click and download Windows, and it'll take some time. I'll download. After downloading, install, just install the app and your Bluestacks should look like this. This is the dashboard of our Bluestacks. I've already installed, so the starting screen might differ, but you will get this screen after installing WhatsApp. I'm sorry, the Bluestacks. Just go to my apps and you can see some apps are pre-installed on Bluestacks. If you want to download more apps or install WhatsApp on your PC through Bluestacks, just click on top 25 apps, or you can just search and type in WhatsApp over here and just click in WhatsApp from my top 25 apps, and it will search the app stores for WhatsApp. It'll take some time. It's searching in the app stores for WhatsApp, so it is found. This is the 4 stores to download apps. I'll click over here and it'll take some time to download, and I'll be back when WhatsApp has been completely downloaded. So as you can see, WhatsApp has been downloaded successfully, and you can open up WhatsApp under my apps. And now you have to verify your phone number. Just select your country at first. It's Nepal for me, so I'll type in Nepal. And now you have to enter your phone number. And press OK. It'll connect to the WhatsApp servers, and then it'll send a SMS with the activation code. Just click on OK. And now it will send a verification code, and you have to enter the verification code in this WhatsApp app, and it will finally install WhatsApp on a PC, and you can use WhatsApp from a PC now with Bluestacks. Thank you for viewing, and like my video if it has helped you, and subscribe for more tutorials. Thank you.